Evening everyone, my name is Nicholas, part-time thrifter. I buy and sell online on Amazon for profit. So we are currently at 1,450 subscribers and 1,758 followers and 8 members. I've got the new Lego sets here, the new Lego helmets, hence as to why you're not able to access how many members. Looking forward to building these. But without further ado, I'm actually going to go straight away and reviewing this amazing product, okay? And what is this amazing product? Obviously, you can see from the title, I'm actually reviewing Profit Protector Pro, something that I've not actually... I can't actually believe that I've not been using it for 2 years. Okay, I've been doing Amazon for 2 years and I've been manually actually changing the prices on everything, and this exists, and straight away you can actually see as to why I actually want to make a review on this, because after 10 days I have actually sold 255 quid above the buy box, hence as to why I'm very happy to actually do this review for this product. It's a new screen recording for us. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you should be able to actually see me somewhere up there, and you can actually see my screen. So straight away, every 2-3 hours, you can actually see how this actually tells you how much you've sold above the buy box. So you can see I've sold 255 quid above the buy box in a period of 30 days. It is my account, because you can actually see how this is a Barbie doll and a Motorola Smart Nursery connected that we picked up the other day from TK Maxx. So, first of all, you can actually see how everything is there, okay, as if I wanted it from my product. Of course, if you've got different marketplaces, you can have different tabs, but I'm just doing UK, and I've just put everything in stock and used to oldest, so you can actually see it. Information that we've got, obviously, we've got the ACN, the buy price, the break-even price, and I've got the lowest possible price for me is $28.99, highest possible price is $34.99, and I have got a balance sales accumulator as one of the strategies, and I'm going to be showing you all the different strategies. The reason as to why I like it is because, say you've got this Barbie doll, well, straight away you can click and get to your page. So you can see this is a Barbie doll for us, it is $9.99. So if I analyze this deal, you'll find it's actually quite a bad deal, and maybe I should have actually picked it up. Only reason as to why I've picked it up is because I have actually sold it at Christmas time for that price. So if you had a look below here, you'll find how, obviously because I've got BuyBot Pro, so I'm able to actually check all the data for us, and you can actually see how high it went up to. It went to 30, 35 quid. We've got a high here of 37,000, and that went to 45 quid. So you can see it was actually quite a highly sought product. This is why I didn't mind paying $9.99 to pick it. And obviously it's nice to actually see this confirmed by BuyBot Pro too. So how do I use BuyBot Pro? So I use BuyBot Pro with Prof Protector Pro, and I love this little extension. So basically when I got my login details and everything for Prof Protector Pro and started using the app, the first thing I did is I went through all the different videos that they've actually got, which are brilliant, tells you exactly what to do. And every single time I was watching a video, I was like, wow, I'm actually finding something new that I really like. And then they've actually put the extension on a Google Chrome, and I'm like, this is ridiculous. So as I'm actually sourcing, I'm able to put the buy price, I'm able to put the break-even price, the minimum, the maximum, the what strategy I actually want, yeah, hit save, and that's automatically. So the moment that actually hits Amazon, it picks it up that it's in stock, and then it'll have everything and start repricing straight away. So it is ridiculous. It is so easy. Obviously, you can see how easy it is to actually see all the information here in the right hand side for BuyBot Pro and then compare it. Obviously, it goes also right in the bottom. If you didn't want that extension, you've got it here too. And it's just real. I mean, if you can set sold prices on eBay, it is amazing. And yeah, so say if I was doing manual sourcing, so say for example I'm looking at a Lego fighter jet pilot helmet, which I have got down there, and I can select this, I can right click, and because I've got the BuyPro extension, I can actually check, I can see what it's actually worth, and I'll photo here. Can click on it. Wow, sneeze on camera, that's brilliant. I can analyze the deal, like I should say, it's 55 quid. I can analyze it. you can actually see how, let's have a look, it does not meet your criteria, obviously so many sellers here for us, it tells me how many sellers have actually got it in stock, but Prof Protector Pro, again, I could actually put prior price, break-even price, minimum, maximum on, straight away, bang, it's sold, I put my details in, so if I wanted to, so say for example, break-even price, let's see what we've got, we've got a break-even price of $71.54, so say if I wanted a minimum price of like 80, highest price of $94.99, say I wanted, strategy for us will be balance ace accumulator, if I hit save, if I ever bought this, now, that would be the price is actually set for us, of course I can actually change it, but when I buy it, I scan it, send it into Amazon, straight away the reprice are actually working for me. I wouldn't buy this to make £5 though. Obviously and exactly like buy bot process does not meet your criteria, so hence as to why I wouldn't be using it. When I've read about reprices, I always thought basically a repricer is always going to try and find a buy box and put the price below a penny, below a penny, below a penny, and always bring the prices down. The reason as to why I like Prof Protector Pro is because it's actually bringing the prices up, and I've actually seen it on prices of goods when I've had multiples, so say I had some Pokemon books and I bought them for £2, sold them £14.99. The price kept going up every time we're selling by 10, 20 pence, even a quid by the fourth one by the time I sold the seventh one. Give us a moment, got to love it. Let's get everything back and sorted again, screen recording and everything. A parcel from DPD. It's weird how they actually want you to open the door now and take pictures with the door open, but anyways, it is what it is. I was off on a tangent for us, and let's try and figure out where and what I was talking about. Right, I was talking about the different strategies. The different strategies that come with BuyBot Pro are ridiculous for us. Yeah, because I expected a repricer to basically be penny pinching and constantly dropping the prices down, but this is ridiculous how many different strategies you've actually got. You do have those, you do have your penny pinching if you wanted to, but it's nice to actually even the videos of the owners to actually talking about how it's like basically owning a Ferrari and making it run like a Fiat, basically. As Ibrahimovic will actually say. And the reason as to why they're saying that is because there's so many strategies. If you want to do penny over the buy box, it's just so linear, okay? You've got to be thinking that if you had to think about it, a geometric sequence, really, linear would be continuity just like that. Geometric sequence for us can actually see and takes into account so many different points, really, and this is how the algorithm actually works for us. For me, I love using the balance sales accumulator, bang on the middle for everything, and for my collectible items I'm using this, the hybrid profit harvester, so again I can actually maximize my profit for us, and hence as to why we've gone to 255 in a period of 10 days, which is mad. If I had a look at my analysis, which is really in the dashboard and what I check pretty much all the time, you can see how I've got 92 SKUs repricing, so I've only got 92 products at this moment on Amazon, and those have actually been repriced 133 times today, and 131 if I can't even read, 131 times today, which is crazy because there's no way I could actually sit all day on my laptop and just play around trying to actually reprice everything. You can see how, again, the dashboard tells you where everything actually is. It tells you, you can actually see in regards to sales what's actually happening. But I'm really, really, really impressed. Now, if you wanted to, you can even bulk upload your repricing. So you need to actually go one by one and actually reprice everything. There's options for you to download a spreadsheet and upload everything all at once, and you've got your reprices straight away. But I very much love it. It's been absolutely brilliant for us. You can actually see how much money I've actually made from actually using it, so it has paid off itself, and I'm extremely, extremely happy for that. Right guys, so that was a brief review of Prof Protector Pro. You can actually see how it has actually paid off for itself. I'm really, really happy that I'm actually using it. If you would like to actually use it for yourselves and help the channel out a bit, I've got the link below in the description for anyone that's actually interested. You should be interested. If you're actually thinking of actually using Amazon properly. And please do not make the mistake 2 years without actually using this. I cannot believe it. I cannot even start to think what this is going to do at quarter four for me for this year. So obviously we're quarter four, if I've got my repricing correctly and everything, and that can actually do all the adjustments, I'm aiming with the use of this to try and do like a 20k December, which last year I did 11k and I didn't even have a repricer, so that should be a really, really good tool for us. So yeah, thanks so much everyone for watching. Hopefully you actually enjoyed this. Hopefully you did get some value. As always, I do try and keep it as honest for us. There's so many different videos you can actually look directly from their website, from Prof Protector Pro. But hopefully I did a good job showing to you guys what are the benefits from it. And if you enjoy, join below. But as always, guys, keep thrifting.